She's a solid ass homie, always pleading the fifth. And she's the one that's holding it down for the nine. The big homie, don't I got. So I went and hollered at No Love. He said none of these block niggas got low. So we backed up and shacked up in the studio. Death threats, dropped two albums in the street. How many more the homies the Reapers needin' to take? Look at me in the face, you see reason for hate.
I walk through the valley in a shadow of death. I'm a friend, but they ain't left. These niggas is fake, I can hear it in their breath. And they seek my death, so I watch my steps. I walk through the valley in a shadow of death. Tryna find a friend.
Shouts out to Lin Dog. Hit 4-4 on this tough G homie. If we could free homies like B-Dub, but he's locked away. Legacy still rings the block of block day. I think about Lil Blue's grave and drop T-O-Thought. I know names, face to the pavement. The day we found out you left, straight from neck to neck of Thunderbird. Ride to the death, die with respect from the eyes to the chest. But wait, just like a slide, you were best in wine that day. That's on the block, a part of me died that day. Regularly, I tried to give the enemies 5 that day. Great shots. That's why I fuck with Psycho, cause he pushed the line to dead homies. That's on, just to remind us of the struggle. But then, the amount of dead homies done doubled. Our piece of
I walk through the valley in a shadow of death. I'm a friend, but they ain't left. These niggas is fake, I can't hear me breath. And they seek my death, so I watch my steps. I walk through the valley in a shadow of death. Tryna find a friend, but they ain't nothing left.
Shouts out to that nigga E-Mill, you feel me? Watching that nigga inspire.